Suspect arrested in connection with a shooting at a North Charleston bar. Dorchester County deputies say Taranika Nail faces one count of attempted murder. We are told it stems from a shooting early Wednesday morning at J.C.'s Bar and Grill. Witnesses say one person having a gun in a fight involving about 20 people.